look at me.
Just don't let him scratch that tear very much until I can put some bubble gum on it one time.
No, don't jump off. Oh, well. Yeah, he's sacked.
Okay, now you don't say anything, Susan.
Put his head down.
Just keep it. Attempt him with the ball, but try to get his head level.
You're going to have to stay leaning back, Sherry. There you go.